Welcome to Web 2.0 and Albert Campbell Collegiate. Our students, your children, have grown up with the internet and are immersed in Web 2.0 technologies. Let's now take a look at the world of Web 2.0. What does this Web 2.0 mean to our students? Well, it means communication with other students, connecting with other students, building a community around the globe, having meaningful conversations, using web-based applications, and storing videos and other media in a cloud rather than a hard drive. Web 2.0. Web 2.0, connecting students, teachers, parents in meaningful, authentic learning. But there are issues with this Web 2.0. Cyberbullying, online predators and stalkers, addiction to being on the internet, lack of face-to-face social interacting, inappropriate postings such as posting of personal pictures or information, believing that everything on the internet must be true because it's on the internet, and then copying and pasting from the internet into assignments without documenting or providing references. In other words, plagiarism. Our students use a wide variety of social networking Web 2.0 sites, such as Facebook, blogging, Twitter, Skype, video podcasts. But there are thousands and thousands of Web 2.0 social networking sites out there. As a result, we have students that are called digital native learners. They have grown up with the internet. They have little patience with lectures. They expect customization of learning. They want instant gratification. They want to use multimedia and technology in learning. They are hyper-communicators and networkers. They are multitaskers, goal-oriented, and want learning that is relevant. At Campbell, we want to provide our digital teens with a rich and rewarding educational environment. Provide them with rich information through online subscription databases, ebooks, blogs, teacher-selected websites of quality information for their research assignments. We provide them with opportunities for self-expression, to create and publish their own work to real audiences and receive authentic audience feedback. We want to provide them with an environment where they can collaborate with peers, experts, and online communities. At Campbell, we want to provide our digital teens with 21st century skills that they will need in the future. Critical thinking and problem-solving skills, communication skills, creativity and innovation skills. We also want to provide them with collaborative skills, information and media literacy skills, contextual learning skills, and finally, global awareness. With the help of Web 2.0, we will succeed.